Got any rules against moving dead bodies around in your fancy bones club?
Or how about a rule against tampering with physical evidence, huh?
Hindering prosecution?
Murder?
It wasn't me. It was Frick.
Okay, Frack. You're gonna write that down. Every single word of that. Have a seat.
Thanks.
Where you going, Brookes?
Detective?
You, get your ass in the car and stay there. What's wrong, Brookes? You look surprised to see me.
Hi, Brookes. Oh, no. Did I mess up? Are girls not allowed on the plane?
Look, I was just heading out of town on a quick business trip.
Says here you're off to the Maldives.
Yeah, one of the few countries without an extradition treaty with the U.S. What a coincidence.
And there's no return date.
Look, I can explain.
You know, if I didn't know better, Brookes, I'd swear you were trying to skip town.
Which doesn't really make sense since you're hardly in trouble. It was Frick that killed that poor girl by accident. That's what you told us, right?
Yes, and it's true.
And we believed you. That is until we went to pick up Frick, and, well, he shared a little surprise with us.
See, Frick was a bad boy, snuck his cell phone into the club the night he killed your date.
Wait a second.
And it's a good thing he did, because he played a little recording of you telling him how you accidentally killed that girl and that you needed his help to bring her dead body downstairs.
We played it for the district attorney's office this morning. They'd like a word with you.
It's another way of saying you're under arrest.
Don't worry. There won't be any girls in your cell. Only men, just the way you like it.